Is it Captain Pleasure?
Yes.
First, I wish to call subscribers and viewers, thanks for the support from this Disney channel, for all your comments, for the subscriptions, and for sharing and spreading the passion for the RC planes from this channel to the rest of the world. Because you can't find better hobby than flying RC planes.
Yes, yes.
Once you will try this, that's it, eh? You will be an addict for a lifetime, but believe me that this is a good addiction. Of course, it will cost you something, but once you will be in the air with the plane, eh?
And you know what?
At that time, what?
There is one good thing that you are hurt, eh?
What?
Because that means that I will go there and I will cut immediately, eh?
Now, of course, no, Captain Blush. I will just talk.
Hey!
Hey, I will try to cut something here, eh? Because uh-huh. The shark is, the knife is sharp, so I can at least cut it. Of course, the Captain Blush will do the unboxing later. I will grab the camera. I mean, I have still good working hand, the right one. But, like I said, I will grab the camera and Captain Blush will show you this beauty. Now, what this beauty is, this I will tell you. I'm without the words, say. I was dreaming about something like this, since I'm flying RC planes. And I will salute Avios and Hobby King right now, because they have done it again, eh?
Yes.
Avios don't release planes every day. But believe me, when they do,
you know what?
Release masterpieces, eh?
Someday they will release Hobby King some balls of plane that I will be very happy to have, eh?
Yeah, of course, eh? But today we are talking here about foam planes, because viewers, I mean, I will admit, eh? To have a beautiful balsa plane with the glow engine or maybe the gas engine on, to fly that is really so special that I can't describe it words, eh? But for me, I still love the foam planes, because you're quick on the runway, they're clean, you just come there, stuck the battery in, suck them good, eh? And you go home, eh? And that's it. But the one thing that I love the most, all the viewers will know that I love an EDF jet, say. Now I hope to have the biggest variety of EDF jets in my life, because you never know what will happen tomorrow, so you must have fun today. Look at this, it can happen pretty quick, eh? And what we have here, now the viewers who are following our channel, you can see that we can show you many EDF jets on this channel, but the biggest collection that I have of a single jet is, of course, the MiG.
Yes.
I have four MiGs by now. I have the WMX MiG, I have the 800mm MiG, the small one, I have the RC Lander MiG 17 in the desert sheen, and of course I have the giant 1.6m, I think that was, I still can't remember from what company it was, Top Gun or something, 1.6m wingspan MiG. But that was also sold on the Hobby King in the past. Now what's the point? The point is that the two smallest ones, those MiGs were new. You can buy them anywhere, but the biggest versions you just can't get here. And many viewers would love to have them, but there was no option to buy them anywhere. And finally, Avios has done it and they have released the brand new sexy MiG 17 in the Fresco Sheen. And I will be the first one here. I will be the first one here to see it, and like I said in the previous video of yours, believe me, that this, seeing this box came in at my doorstep, and that was the best medicine possible for a hurt guy.
Yes.
So this is it. Now look at this and be impressed. I will do at least this, and later Captain Blush will come here, because hey, look at this sexiness, eh? Now do you see this?
Fresco.
Now yes. I will just tell you this, you can't call yourself an EDF lover if you don't have the MiG in the collection. Of course, you must always start with the Messerschmitt 262, because that plane was the father of all the jets. And later came the MiG.
Of course, or was the mother?
The Russian army, yet there was no mother, that was like a god, eh? But later it came the MiG that Russians have, and of course I still have one plane missing in my collection, and I will click once more this year, and that will be the American Sabre. But today we are talking about MiG, and now the great opportunity that any EDF lover can have this in his hand. And believe me, that this sort, eh? This is not just a small plane. 1.2m wingspan with the 90mm EDF, now this will suck.
Yes, the length is 1400mm.
Yeah, of course, eh? This is not small, and that is why Captain Blush come here and start to cut. Because you must see this beauty, eh?
Yeah, but first you must give me the camera in the hand, eh?
Yeah, salute, quick.
I'm sorry about my clothes, but it's just end of the working day.
Hey, screw the clothes, eh? Who cares, even if you are naked here? The point is in this beautiful play, you will say.
Yes.
Give me the camera, Captain Blush.
Yeah, I'll give it right away.
Uh-huh. First you can cut, wait. Of course, eh?
Wait.
Open and remove the box first. Hey, hey. You can at least put it out, eh? Slowly and sexy. Captain Blush, be careful, hey. Yeah, hey, I said be careful because you dropped something, eh?
Yes.
The batteries, Captain Blush, of course, yes. Hey. Hey, now look at this, eh? I will try to zoom like this, eh? Oh.
See the battery?
It looks so sexy.
Whoa.
Huh? Unwrap it quick.
Give
me the camera in the hand because I'm getting all nervous here. I must come closer to see this. Yes.
Oh.
Wait. Put it good in my hand.
Is it okay?
Is it okay?
Yes.
Oh,
this
is great. Turn the screen a little, no?
What?
Turn the screen.
Tilt it.
Yeah, like this. Eh?
The first thing we will do is go there, yes.
Look at this sexiness.
The first thing we will see on what this plane is going to. Well, it's a bit unusual for me to do this unboxing because I have never flown until since.
Look at this. I will zoom it because.
EDF.
Wait. 100 amp ENC with 5A OBC.
Oh, look at this beautiful.
Look at the motor. Now you can see here the KVs, but hey, screw the KVs, eh? Because I know that this plane will fly good, eh? Now this is the plug and fly version, like you see, and in the fresco shime. And I will tell you that I just love this shime.
Look at this beauty. 6L, 5000 milliamp battery.
70 to 150C discharge. This is it, you ever say.
With an XT90
connector.
Yes.
Yeah, of course, eh?
This will go right
because right. Big batteries suck good, eh?
And
they need the big connector, so they don't.
This is a big battery.
Do you know what you can do? Hey.
What?
In the meanwhile, you can remove my hat from the head, eh? Because I don't need it right now. Eh?
Oh.
Yeah, it's all wet, eh? So this is it?
Yes.
Now let's see this for the first time, eh? Because I'm so anxious to see.
This is the first time doing the unboxing of an EDF plane.
Well, there's always the first time, Captain Blush, and you never forget. Like, wait.
You know what? Wait.
Tell quick.
It feels like I'm cheating on my glow planes, eh?
Yeah, you're not cheating, eh? You're helping your hurted brother here. Wait, I'm showing the specification. 1.2 meter wingspan, the length, the flying weight, ducted fan, 90 millimeter, 12 blades.
100 amp ESC.
This will. Aluminum CNC retractable landing gears with LED system. Now, this is the beautiful thing that this one has LED lights on because all the others that I have don't have this.
100 amp ESC.
Yeah, of course, I have shown that. It needs an ESC like this, otherwise,
You know what?
No, you'll be
the first one to see it.
You'll be the first day.
I won't do this pleasure to you.
You will do this pleasure to me?
Do you see how good brother am I?
Hey, look at this.
I'm glad to see it the first time, eh?
Hey, put that away and you will put it later. You will put it later at the end for the closure of the video. And now just put the box there and just start to cut Captain Blush, eh?
I'm sweating like a pig, eh?
Oh, thanks, Captain Blush. Oh, I need this around the eyes. Oh, it's so hot here. We have a hot wave again, but hey.
So
we just didn't thought that we will film today, so we didn't put the air condition on at the right time.
He just called me.
Hey.
I was drinking with my friends beers after 7 beers. Robert called me.
I must see this. I can't wait anymore, Captain Blush. You will understand this.
It's good thing that I can pretend that I'm not drunk.
Of course.
So what's this? This is some decals.
Some stickers.
Stickers? I think maybe some for repair or I don't know what.
Well, we will see later when we will assemble this. Of course, you have some stars to put on.
Ah.
Oh, look at this. Beautiful and sexy.
Yes.
Kenny airplane.
That's it. Put this here. So what's next? The next is?
Well,
like you said,
pull out something.
The wing.
No, I just love the shape of this, and I will tell you that in fact, the mix were the planes in the army of our former country. So we have seen in the past, I mean, Captain Blanche didn't, and even I don't remember them good anymore, but they were flying here over our house in the past, eh?
Yes, during the war in 1991.
Screw the war, even later, but later they were mixed 21. But that is not, this is the classic MiG.
That is out of my comfort area. So.
Yeah, because I think that this is much more better flyer than the MiG 21. And now we must show these
splat flips.
Look at these splat flips, eh?
Already.
Hey, I just love this when the whole wing doesn't move, eh? This is some sexiness. Look at the hinges, eh? Show this, eh? They're all hidden inside, eh? Move it a little, quick.
So this aileron flap, it even says on
the servos all pre-installed and look
all aluminum
and all
alloy
painted, not just the stickers on it. Oh. You see this, eh?
Yes.
Show me the landing gear.
Look at this
aluminum sectionist, and the best thing, look at this connector.
Just like on a Skyswarm.
This is perfect. A salute, obvious, quick for this connector, because we won't have problems with the wire this time, eh?
This is the right
now thing. Start to assemble something like this. I just love this color, eh? Because the most mix you can see, they are silver and red, eh?
Yes.
I have to mix silver and red, and finally some other paint.
Yes. This.
And of course, so good packed, eh? I just love
very
this,
good.
Eh?
These planes are always very good packed, eh?
I said every time we film another obvious plane that is released, they are getting better and better every time, and that's the fact of life, eh? Look at this, eh? I'm so excited that I can't hide it, eh? Good thing that I'm behind the camera, because otherwise, hey. It would be pretty scary to see me right now,
eh? Yes, I would be very scared, yes.
Yeah, of course, eh? Good thing that you're my brother, eh?
This is the spar that goes.
Oh, the spar is through the wings.
It is
aluminum.
Yes.
Yeah, oh yeah, you
it
know by that, eh?
Wings. Like this, and now what's
I
next?
I think that you have some tail. Of course, the fuselage
we will
save for the
out.
Last.
These are some, I don't know what this.
Oh, the machine guns or something.
Pitot tubes.
Maybe Peter tube or maybe the machine guns.
The Velcro?
Oh, you got the Velcro and of course all the necessary gadgets.
Yes.
And look at this, the ball hinges, not just something. Look at the ball, say. Show the brass ball, say. Yeah. Captain Blanche.
I got iron balls, yes.
Yeah, of course, say.
Titanium
and
balls.
And of course all labeled where to put it, so you don't have to wonder too much, eh?
This.
Because I just love plug and play planes. Because with these planes,
plug
that means plug and fly. Because you can be in the air in an hour, eh?
This is something else, I don't know. Mm-hmm. Look
this
at this.
Goes underneath, I think.
Yes,
under
see.
The fuselage. Sexy, yes. Sexy.
These are pitot tubes.
Oh, these are?
Some antennas, pitot tubes.
Even this will be a sample.
Another carbon.
There's so many scale details on this plane, and this will be my next Hangar King, eh? What do you think, Captain Blanche?
I think so, yes. Okay.
I know so. I don't just think
this
that.
This goes under the tail?
Well,
so if you're, when you are...
Yeah, don't explain something if you don't know. Is it?
This is a skill.
Well, viewers, we think that, but hey, check the manual. Don't trust us all, eh? We are just guessing here, eh?
Yes.
Your guess is as good as mine, Captain Blush.
Yes. Now, the next thing is the...
And I just love this shape of the cigar of this plane, eh?
Horizontal stabilizer. It's
of course,
already all painted. The cable is here. You just need to put on the...
The servo installed and,
yes.
And look at all the hinges, eh? Look at this. They're all hidden inside, eh? And you don't see it like this on every plane, huh?
This is the right. Elevator.
Now, we will see if this is just all bolt together construction or maybe there will be, I think that there will be some gluing at least of that.
There is a screw.
I think that the whole plane bolts together, but then you have just to glue that little sexy
extra features for the scale look. Oh. Hey, don't, hey, Captain Blush.
What?
Don't let it fall down.
It will not fall
like
down.
This, eh? God forbid.
Yes.
I would cry all night, eh, if that happens. Look at this, eh? Hey, can you imagine the size of this bird, eh? Oh, I was just thinking, do you know what, eh?
What?
Sexable landing, sexy lights, and I just see them here, eh? Look at these lights here.
Oh, they're in the wings.
Also in there? Or there are those, no, those are for the...
There's nothing here.
Those are for those antennas, yes. Long.
And now look at this. Horizontal stabilizer. It is split, but it is already made, look, connected. Ah. So they both
split,
work.
Split, but already connected.
Yes.
Yeah, of course, because the wings go, the back wings goes up. They're up, not down.
Up?
Yeah, of course, up there.
Tilted?
Yeah, they're up.
Ah.
Like that.
Like this.
That is why it has the split rudder.
Ah.
And this is so beautiful.
And it's already installed, the rudder cable.
And of course labeled like
elevator.
It should be.
Yes.
Hey, this is the masterpiece, eh?
And now, the main thing, is there anything else? Yes. What is this?
These are the stabilizers for the wings. I know that, because even the real one, yeah, it goes in those gaps.
Like
this, it helps to stable the plane, and even the real one has that one, eh? Those stabilizers, yeah. Oh, wipe me quick, eh?
Wipe you, yes.
Oh, it feels so good.
And why you're so wet?
I don't know why.
You're just like you're in your the sea.
I feel like in the ocean right now, eh?
Yes. And now the main thing.
And this, eh? This will be something. Now take it out slowly, Captain Blush.
I feel guilty to do this, eh? Because you were supposed to do this.
Hey, I wanted to do this so bad, but hey, at least I can see it, eh?
Oh,
hey, it looks so big. Just put this away. Like that.
Oh, look at this,
eh? Hey, grab it like, look at the size, viewers, say. Look at the size of this. Wait, I will come closer, eh? And now, Captain Blush, release the back easy and then put it out slowly and sexy.
Oh.
With the biggest pleasure possible, eh?
Look at this.
Wait, I must come closer. Just don't drop it, eh?
Oh.
Hey, look at this, eh? Oh, I can already see impellers inside, eh? Huh? Yeah, of course I will tell you about that, Captain Blush. Don't look so surprised, eh? Of course you're surprised.
Those
you don't know.
Thrust converters?
The brakes, Captain Blush, it has the brakes. Now, can you imagine this, viewers? Now, look at this, eh?
Look at this.
Look at this. Hey, this is such a sexy feature, eh? Can you imagine how this will help the guys who are flying from the asphalt or concrete?
Look
at the size of this, eh? Look. Hey, show. Hey.
Look at this.
Wait, I must come closer, eh? Wait. Because this.
What's this, eh?
Yeah, this is of course for the wheels. The wheels totally close inside, Captain Blush. And of course there must be the front wing here, the front wheel. Look at this.
It's inside here.
It's inside here. And of course all those extra features comes here. You see this?
You put them in. Here, here.
So this plane, but the suction, the sucking here, this is so
sucking,
famous of the mix.
Sucking begins
this
in
nose,
these
it
two
starts
holes,
here.
Yes.
And maybe I will put even the light in the front like I did with the back bit mic. Do you know how sexy that looks, eh?
No, just put
the blue light in the sucking.
Okay.
And now put it a little together, put the spar through the plane.
Wait, you need to first open this.
Of course. We didn't show it inside.
Oh, look at this.
Look at this, eh?
What is this?
Look at this big battery compartment, eh?
Look at the size of the cables.
Well, hey, no excuses here, eh?
Yes, oh, look at this. Very nice feature. They're all tangled together so we don't mess air brake,
so
rudder.
Don't lose your mind with all the cables inside here, eh? This is it, obviously.
Yes.
And of course, this is some box for, for the gears, for the flaps, something.
Flaps?
Flaps.
Flaps.
Flaps? For the flaps or something, eh?
Flat flips, huh?
Wait, open it again.
Why?
Because we must see, I must see the bottom. Hey, show me the hatch. Show me the hatch.
Which hatch?
Not this, the hatch.
Ah.
Because I must see if I can, of course, Of course, viewers, you have the option here. Now, this was the older viewers, and I have seen all the comments. They were all afraid if they will be able to stuck some pilot in. Of course, the obvious has done it for you, because you know that now you have the option to put the camera in, or you can put the pilot in. Hey, salute obvious. Salute him quick, quick. Like this, obvious, this is it. Hey. And now stuck it through.
I'm just like, I don't know why.
Easy and sexy, Captain Blood.
I just feel like a magician, eh?
But hey, it looks so sexy on the camera, eh? Hey, I can't wait to get better and to fly this. Slowly and sexy, Captain Blush. And not with such a pleasure here, eh, on the camera. And the wink, of course. Of course, we always do this just to see a little how the plane will look after it will be assembled.
Yes. Just there is, you know what? There is some glue inside. I'll need to remove it first. I don't want to force it inside. There is some glue inside. Yes. You know what I'll do? I'll just take this out. We can do it because when they were gluing together, some glue just came out, so that's not a problem. Look at this, eh?
Huh? Yeah, it will not stand like this.
It will, why not? It will. Like this. This.
Good enough?
Yes.
Oh, look at this, eh? Yes. Now put a little tail together. You see if it will hold like this.
And there are cables. You need to connect them, but I'll show you something. Like this.
No, it won't stand. Hmm?
There are a lot of cables to do this, you know. You need to.
Well, we don't want to ruin nothing, Captain Blood. Just put that at the back like this. It's good enough. And just put the little wings more closer, eh? The back, more closer.
Closer.
Good enough.
It's good enough. It's
Captain Blush, good enough, eh?
Slightly longer, but.
Yeah, slightly longer now.
Now, give me the camera and you go at the back.
Look at this, eh? Of course, first I must.
Wipe myself. Oh, the camera is so hot. It's 100 degrees, eh?
Yeah, of course it's hot, Captain Blush. It's hot here, eh? What are you doing? But where's my hand?
On the table. I think, or what? It doesn't need one, eh?
I don't need one, of course I need. I feel naked here, Captain Martin.
Naked?
Now, of course, you didn't put this.
You can put the box on your head.
You can't close the window without this, Captain Blush.
Well, I normally don't do the unboxings of the plane, so excuse me.
I'm screwing here with one hand, eh?
Well, how am I going to do the hand tossing, eh?
Oh, like this. Good enough?
Yes.
But hey, I finally I can put my hand on this baby, hey, and I will tell you, hey, look at this shape, hey, and the size of this, and can you imagine, viewers, I will tell you this, that I, if you will check in the back, I was already flying the MiG-17 that I have in the Desert Combo, and hey, really, really amazing flyer. You wouldn't believe from the shape of this, but hey, perfect, hey. Now the point is just, that you find yourself the perfect G-spot, like always, eh? Okay. Look at this, eh? Hey, I can already see this in the air, eh?
Oh, yes.
Wait, viewers. You will excuse us. We won't film the maiden flight right now. I must first get better. But I want to do the maiden flight with this so bad that I will do anything that my hand gets better as soon as possible.
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
Of course, my famous hat. You can't have Pilot Robert with the Pilot Robert's hat. What's this, eh? This is nothing, eh? So what to tell at the end? We always say a few words at the end. Viewers, this is it, eh? If you love the MiG, if you want to have the MiG, this is the best chance for you. I will tell you this. Don't wait too long. This is some limited stock I have seen on the box. How many the planes were?
250.
Yeah, 250. The planes will go quick. So just go quickly and click if you love this. And believe me, once you will have it on your table, once you will grab it in your hand, hey, you will be in love all over again. And you can't imagine how much better
your collection of EDF jets will look once you will have this big beast inside. Because 1.2 meter wingspan, and this is pretty good. Pretty good. And the 90 millimeter EDF with the 12 blades that run on 6 cell. Now I know right now that this will be the perfect sound possible.
Yes.
So this is it.
Yes.
What to tell the end? Pilot Robert and Captain Lars signing off for Slovenia with another great unboxing of the beautiful, sexy, brand new Avios Meat. Like I said, we will have fun with the maiden flight with this later. By now, since I had the accident, we will, like I said, Captain Lars will fly the planes. I can grab the camera for at least half an hour so we can film something. But we will be back pretty soon, eh?
In fall. Well, that will be very quickly.
Well, hey, 5 weeks will pass quick. It has already been almost 1 week since I have hurt myself.
1 week?
1 week.
1 week, not wink.
1 week, yours. 1 week since I hurt myself. But hey, I'm moving my fingers, so that means something. Okay.
So that's
and
it.
By knowing that I have this in my bag, and believe me that I will sleep like a baby tonight, eh?
Yes.
Because right now, after Captain Lars got the camera, I will still cover a little this plane for 5 minutes, eh? I'm sorry, man.
That's it.
Viewers, we love you all. Thanks for your support. Thanks for talking to us. Now, right now, you will understand. Of course, I will still read every single comment, and I will put the thumb up, and of course, the heart. You will excuse me because it's hard for me to type now with just one hand, eh? But hey, okay. I will do my best, I will always know. So this is it.
Yes.
No, Captain Lush, beep! Because we must do what?
Another unboxing.
Yeah, and pretty quick, because in a few minutes, I have to go and practice my fingers again.
Okay, goodbye.
So this is yours. Thanks.